gonna kill you and your dumb friend.
Right now, we're gonna get out on some strikers, and Mikey and Steve are the bad guys.
Down.
I don't think they're gonna talk English. They're gonna talk in a different language.
I'm Hakeem Ahmad.
Abu Ali Jihad.
And what we're gonna do is, I guess, kind of hunt each other down.
Then on. Where are we going to? Right here?
We just joined up here with the Striker Brigade, and we're getting ready to go out on a mission. You know, I think strikers are pretty cool. You get in the back of them, you get inside there, and you kind of pop your head out.
Wow, that is a menacing looking vehicle.
We're going right in here. Got a little bit of cover.
Oh, yeah, me and Steve are out here. We're going to be the enemy. I believe we're in on somewhat of an ambush on a caravan that includes my father and brother coming by. We've got somewhat of like a landmine bomb on the side of the road here that we're going to set off to take out one of their strikers.
See that pile of rocks? Sometimes that's a suspected IED, but we cleared it earlier, so I always take caution when we go back by it again.
What'd he say?
You gotta watch that pile of rocks. Sometimes they use that to put their IUD. That's their explosive devices.
And then after that, we're gonna open fire on them.
Tell you what, this kind of gives you the feeling of what these guys do. You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of like real deal, but it's fake, you know? But I think that once you experience what's gonna happen over here, it gives you some kind of idea what these guys really go through.
Get low.
All right, helmets. This is Red 6. We have taken IED fire.
Go.
Red 1, this is Red 3. Red 6's vehicle has been struck by IED. Over. Roger, Red 6 has dismounted personnel into the wood line. Sweeping through at this time. Over.
That gun's awesome.
Shoot. All right, we got to grab this litter. We got a man down.
Once we actually got under fire, you know, these guys really showed us what they were made out of, you know. There was a couple incidences where a couple guys got hit, and they did the whole thing, dragging them out of the woods, putting them on a stretcher.
Follow them out.
Bringing them back into the striker. So it was a pretty unique experience. It gives you some kind of idea of what these guys must go through when they're really in combat.
It gave you a different perspective on what these guys do, because you see it, but until you're in the back of that vehicle and you're looking in the woods and you're expecting some IEDs, you know, you kind of get ready a little bit because, you know, you're waiting for the ambush.
Yeah! Ah, damn!
And they just try, I think, bring reality into it. They're serious, which is real important, you know, that they're serious, because a lot of these guys are gonna have to actually do this real combat. So there's no joking around out here, because this is real life stuff.
Can you get a woman to do that?